Fast out of carrying coffins.
It's pretty neat.
Oh wow, this thing is huge.
It's giant, man. It's like a freaking fortress.
It's a mansion.
It's OP. I think like the creepers would freak out if they saw our house. They'd be like, nope, not happening.
They have the old sounds for chests.
Yeah, I know.
I miss the old sound for chests.
Dude, like the old sounds are the best. There's some texture packs that have them, or resource packs, as they're called now. But, I mean, this is just...
I like
it's just
the old sounds of chests better.
Yeah, I like me too. But, I mean, it's the same... Oh, here you go, dude. It's the same for,
Fancy. Oh, I can't
show or whatever. I'll make us some swords. Or pickaxes. We don't need swords now.
Axles. I'm gonna design the floor.
Alright, here you go. Come on, Jacob.
Yep.
Wait, no, hold on.
I'm making a floor.
Alright, cool. Oh my goodness.
That's a lot of store. It feels so different from, like, we're in survival normal, and, like, all of this stuff would be, like, nothing for playing factions or whatever on a server.
Yeah, seriously.
You get more than this in a regular Kickstarter, right? But
what? Yeah.
I'm stuck in a block. Okay. Do you mind? Just give me a hand and we'll stop. That gravel block.
I'm trying to push it.
Yeah, I'll just break it. There we go.
Okay.
What was I saying? But yeah, we feel like really OP or whatever now.
Yeah.
Because
you want iron swords already? Because I mean, we have the iron to do that.
I don't know.
I mean, why not,
we
right?
Have it? How much iron do we have? Do we have enough?
I have 8 on right
armor?
Now. We don't. I mean,
is there enough for?
We can have shoes if we want, iron boots.
I don't like being a hobbit all the time, so it might be a good idea.
Here you go. I already made the sword, so.
One piece of wood.
One piece of wood? There was some. There's something
five,
here.
But I want one more.
Oh.
So make a door.
Yeah, I made all of them into sticks, honestly.
That's not the smartest thing you've done.
Torches. We need that. Like, we need it, like, right here, because what if it gets dark? Like, spooky, scary skeletons.
Should we be brave and go out and try to find a sheep?
Nope. I think we should just,
what's going on
like,
in the world right now?
I think we should just kind of continue on the night. Or wait, hold up. No, let's not do that. Put that back,
so
put the back. Put. Oh, wow, really? This is so ghetto. Whatever.
Here we go.
You don't need that piece of wood. What?
Yeah. Except this is Ow.
I'm just gonna let you kill that zombie. Oop, got the text. Don't tell anyone.
I'm just taking a look outside right now.
Nice.
I'm gonna climb up on the roof.
Nice. Well, door. Door, Mr. Guy.
I haven't put it on yet.
I know, but we need it on.
I think I want to put it in the middle, because OCD.
Jacob.
Dude, I'm picking up the corners.
What? Jacob?
I'm being a...
This door does nothing if we have a freaking hole in our house. We have a hole in our house.
There's a spider coming. Oh, shoot.
You trapped yourself, bro. You did this to yourself.
Here we go.
This was all you.
This all looks right. Good. give me a second.
Okay.
Here we go.
Dude,
this
gravel
is
floor.
Grand.
You want cobblestone floor?
No. Cobble is the roof, gravel is the floor, and wood is the walls.
Cobble is that? Well, cobble looks way better now than, like, right here, than the new cobble.
What? Gravel?
Here. Yeah.
You said cobble.
What a... Oh. Sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
What is that beep noise? Is that your cell phone?
Yeah. Just don't worry about it. Okay, sorry, my brother. So, oh yeah, that looks way better. Now we're, I mean, it's still tiny, you know, we're still in such a small space.
It's alright.
Wait, Jacob. If I die, yeah, we could snuggle.
We can only get this close because we can push each other. We can't go.
Yeah, it's like the magazine rule. Alright, so, oh my word, I feel like I'm opening up a door every time I open up this chest. It's so weird. And then it's like I open up the door and it's the chest. I'm so confused. All right, so it's really really dark. yeah, seriously. All right, so
we got a spider around here. And I can hear it. Oh, it's on the roof. Ugh,
on the
PvP.
Roof. Goodness,
ow.
Man.
I took out a spider. Ooh.
We'll double team him.
Ooh, get that.
I'm gonna
scary.
Light
get
it up around here. I'm gonna light it up just
okay,
so we don't.
I'll protect
have
while you light.
On it. All right, sounds good. Oh, well, we can do this. So.
There's a Zamboni out here.
Zamboni. Aren't Zambonis like those? Aitoni. Aren't Zambonis those things that like clear ice or clean the ice on hockey
yes.
or like ice skating things?
Clear the ice.
Zamboni. I know what a Zamboni is, though.
You're not a true Canadian unless you know.
I'm not Canadian at all, man. I'm fully freaking American, and
don't
I live in the South.
Don't let this creeper blow anything up with my.
Dude, you always leave the freaking door open. What if a zombie gets in and then we walk and it's like boom?
Eats our
I'm making four corpses.
That'd be pretty gruesome.
That would suck, bro.
In our own house.
In our own house.
We
that would really be
city.
Good. That'd be the furthest thing from good.
I don't think it'd be the furthest, but.
Well, it's not good to have a creeper in your house.
No, probably not.
Okay.
I'm just gonna grab some.
I really need torches everywhere. I do. Dude, 1.8 hunger, man. You don't lose hunger.
You do, like, just much slower.
I mean, you do, but it's not like 1.7 or 1.8, whatever.
Jacob. I'm having problems.
Jacob. Come here. Just come here real quick. Jacob.
Give me a minute.
Jacob. You're struggling, buddy. You're really struggling. Okay, break it.
Got it.
Alright, okay. Come here. Okay. Look at me. You see anything? Oh, no, come here.
Oh,
come here.
Sorry.
You see anything wrong with our house?
No. No, I still don't. Oh, the door was open?
Yeah, the door is freaking open. Like I said, a creeper is going to go in there. We're going to walk in. We're going to be like, ah, da, 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 da. And then, boom! The creeper blows everything up, and we're dead. So, congratulations, Jacob, we died. This makes it look all bulky, and we waste wood.
What makes it look bulky?
This thing. Because
yeah,
we're wasting wood.
We have to be there, or else we can't put another trapdoor on the side. Because trapdoors really? Work differently in this version.
All right.
They
then
go
I'm gonna
the
add
bottom of the.
And I need a piece of cobblestone because OCD.
I feel
Dude.
You.
Well, if you're not going to put the trapdoor...
Do you remember...
We don't need a trapdoor here.
Yes, you do.
Why?
Because OCD.
Oh, yeah,
you
I guess.
You can't have an open spot.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, it's daytime.
You know the problem from way back in the day with slabs? Did you ever have
no.
that issue?
Yeah.
I think it was 1.2.5 that they... Hey. Like, or I guess 1.3 that they fixed it, but it was noticeable in 1.2. Wooden slabs, you had to break them with a pickaxe.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That was terrible. I need my torch.
I'm gonna go out and try and find sheep for wolves.
Yeah, we do need sheep. That's a thing. That's a thing we do need. I'm gonna go back to that mine. Yo, they're creepers! Alright, you're done. I'm done dying with you. Yo, I knocked him back so far in this game. Or in this version.
Oh, yeah.
And it's a two-hit kill, too. Just even, dude.
Go sideways on these trees, they look dumb.
I'm hitting E, like, you know, E to see my inventory,
yeah.
And my little guy, you can see his glasses, he's like, I'm disappointed in you, Sonny. No, daddy. Whoa. No, daddy, I'm good. No! Dang it.
I think I'm having a seizure.
There don't come back to the house. Glitching. I didn't do anything.
Gravel, stop it.
I didn't do anything, man. I swear.
Please explain to me this gravel.
I don't know, man. But just don't come back to the house. Don't come to where I am.
Ooh, this hurts my brains.
Your brains.
What is going on?
I don't even know, man.
You'll see it soon.
All right. In the video.
Yes. Piggy! It's a one-hit kill on that pig. And I didn't even get pork.
Really? I think in the new versions, isn't it like you have to have one
chance? And in these older versions, it's like 0 to 2.
That's stupid. No, I need more. I'm gonna uncover this because it looks dumb. I love 1.8 generation, like terrain generation. It hasn't changed much, but I mean, it's like you get all these wicked like I don't know, things hanging all about, and it's like, how does that even work? I mean, you're literally floating, and there's nothing catching you. Gravity, why?
Because it's allowed to.
I guess so. Like, look, there's just a couple blocks over there. You can't see me, but whatever.
No, I can't see you.
Yo, we have a swamp biome, and then we have, like, a forest biome. Like, or not a forest biome, but, like, a... You know what I'm saying? Like, no. Swag.
Jungle?
Not jungle, but it's, It's... You know what I'm saying? It's like the... Like, the ice, or, like, the snow biome, but it has no snow in it.
Deserty snow?
No, it's not.
Snow desert.
I am so sorry, guys. I'm really sorry. I'm just coughing every,
get
like,
5. Get some in there for them. It'll make you feel better.
Yeah. I should really have a face cam on right now, just so you guys can see, like, all the just crap coming out of my throat.
Great.
Dude.
I found sheeps!
Sheepy.
Is this the version where I can punch them? No, that's older. I have to kill it. I'm a little bit of lag because I'm generating so many things and I'm so far away from you.
You're lagging the server. What was I gonna say? I was gonna say something. It was gonna be interesting. Oh yeah. Yesterday I was coughing, and dude, the amount of just crap that flew out of my mouth was insane.
I don't think I want to picture this, quite honestly.
Oh my word, you could see it, and it was like flapping all about. Alright, can you come to the mine? Because I don't want to go in here alone, honestly.
I'm sheep hunting.
Alright.
So if you can find 2 more sheep somewhere,
I'll come back up. Oh, dang.
Nope, we only need 1 more. I found another. Oh, I found another. I'll be on my way.
Dude, we have such a dysfunctional staircase in this mine.
That's fine.
It's so crazy.
I mean, as long as it gets you up and down.
Yeah. We'll fix it up someday. Dude, oh my goodness. This is beautiful. These mountains.
Now I have to figure out my way back.
We should make some shears.
Maybe that would have been a good idea.
What direction? Or what are your... Oops. I always take screenshots. What are your chords?
369. Oh, wait, no. -150.
Come to... Okay, the house is... I'm going to write it in chat so you get it right. All right. Are you ready? Okay, it's 10x, and then it's 36z. 10x, 36z.
That's this way. On it.
Alright.
Oh, I can't sprint. I need to eat. Nom, nom, nom.
I've barely eaten any of this food. Like,
I'm
thought...
Like sprint jumping everywhere.
Yeah. I thought I would... Yo. Dude, we're like on a hill. Oh my... Oh, dude, I love this world, man. It's crazy good. It's so beautiful.
I remember back in like 1.2 days, the terrain generation kind of got nerfed or something, and I was honestly making a world, and then I would just restart because I didn't like it. And
yeah.
I would do it like 10 times in a row until I got a good world.